My name's Junior Thompson and I'm a boxer out at Golden Gloves Gym.
So Junior, we're down here at Golden Gloves Gym.
Yeah.
Wayne, I've just been speaking to Wayne Smith there, he speaks very highly of you, man.
I appreciate that, man. I work hard, see.
How did you get into boxing?
Well, to be fair, I was always into taekwondo as a kid, taekwondo and kickboxing, and one of my friends just dragged me down to the gym, was like, let's go boxing, so I gave it a go, and yeah, it went from there, and I was comfortable at the start, and I just carried on coming.
Now, I've seen you throwing some taekwondo kicks, I can vouch for that, but when it comes to boxing, what's your style?
Very laid back, faster on my feet, I like to keep it long, you know, long shots, not really get caught into tear-ups, just keep it clean.
Okay, cool. And I know you've just been at the Nationals recently.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about how that went for you and then what your next step is and, you know, that sort of
well,
stuff.
Well, obviously, as you know, I won the Nationals, so I've had a week out now, and then when we come back, we're going to look at a few more fights before going into the ABAs, but as I say, I just work hard and listen to the coach, and whatever Coach Wayne tells me, then that's what I do.
Yeah. And the ABAs, obviously, it's a well-regarded,
of course,
you know, prestigious, competition, as it were.
Yeah.
You know, Wayne mentions as well that the ambition might be even to get on the GB squad and go touring with them.
Definitely. I'm the sort of person, whatever I'm doing, I want to be at the best level that's possible for me to get to. So if Team GB is the pinnacle of amateur boxing, then that's where I want to be, and competing with the best amateur lads in the world, really.
What's the ambition then? I mean, is it just to win numerous titles in the amateur game? Is it eventually to turn it over into the pros? I know Wayne says your style might be suited to the pros as well.
Yeah, well, as I say, I just echo on what I've just said. I'm going to start off where I am now, but I want to box against the best amateurs, and then, fingers crossed, if all goes well, then, I can turn over and do the exact same thing in the pros and work my way up, and hopefully, it's a long way away, but if I can compete at world level, I'm going to do it.
What's your favourite thing about the game then, getting into boxing? Because I know you're a good footballer as well, but it's very different to boxing. There's no diving in boxing, is there?
It's completely different. There's no diving, there's no acting, it's all real. But for me, it's a solo sport. Sometimes in football you can play out your skin and still lose. Sometimes, whereas in boxing, it's very rare. But if you try your hardest, it's very rare that you'll come out, with any regrets. And that's what I like. You can leave it all in. If you miss anything out, there's nowhere to hide. Do you know what I mean? It's a full commitment sport.
Yeah. And what are the things you least like about boxing?
Everything except sparring. I don't like circuits or any running. I just like sparring, but I understand the hard work's got to be done as well as the fun part, the sparring, the fighting. You've got to get yourself in fighting shape to get to the sparring part.
So you just like to fight, basically.
I just like competing, like fighting. Whatever I'm doing, I just like one on one against someone else and winning. That's what I like doing.
How many amateur bouts have you had then now?
Six.
Yeah.
I'd had one until he put me into the Nationals, and then maybe seven actually. But either way, I haven't had too many yet, but I just listen to coaching, it works. That's all I know.
Now, a little birdie tells me you've been down in Manchester and you've been sparring at a number of good gyms.
Yeah.
And you've been sparring with some pros as well. So
of course,
that must give you a real sort of boost of confidence.
100%. When I first started, it was a big thing for me sparring with an amateur who'd had 10 fights, and then I'm sparring pros who've had 10, 15, and 20 fights, and it does give me massive confidence getting into the ring, thinking I've been in with some good kids. Do you know what I mean? I've been hit with good shots that maybe, hopefully, that the amateurs haven't learned yet. So it's all just good learning experience for me. As I say, I don't shirk from nothing. Whoever tells me to get in there and spar, I'm sparring. Do you know what I mean? So whatever comes at me, I'm learning all the time.
And of course, you've got a pro-am gym now here at Golden Gloves.
Yeah.
A recent thing, that has been for Wayne Smith taking that forward in that sense.
Yeah.
Got Marcel Braithwaite doing extremely well at the minute.
Shout out Marcel.
On Saturday.
Yeah.
It must give you. There's also a couple of other pros in here, Byron, Steve Floyd.
Of course.
I'm not missing anyone, am I? I don't think I am. It must give you as well a little bit of a, something to look up to and aspire to.
100%. Before I started training with the pros, just training with the amateur lads was good, and then you go in with the pros and it's just the difference. They're just completely, the mindset's different, the way they train's different, the intensity's different. And, you know, as I say, when I see someone who's, you know, got the levels above me, it's like, I want to be there. You know, the way Marcel trains, blasts himself in the gym all the time. And, you know, that's drove me to be what I'm like now. So, you know, I've got to shout out the pros in that respect. You know, they set the example for people like me.
Brilliant. Well, listen, Junior, it's been good catching up with you. Yeah, good meeting you, and good to have you on British Boxers.
Yeah, appreciate that.
We're looking forward to the journey as it is, and we'll be following it, man. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Appreciate that. Thank you.